Shalom, I'm Nitzan Gebel. I'm going to be leading the service at Temple Eid HaSharon this Rosh Hashanah and Yom Kippur. And I invite you to join me and Rabbi Aaron Yachad, because we have gone through the whole Siddur, the whole prayer book, in order to make it more interesting, more joyous, more uplifting, so that every minute of that service, it's going to be involving you, and you won't say, I'm waiting for it to end. So if you already belong to a shul and you've already reserved your place and you feel good there, then please, it's a beautiful thing, go there. And if you haven't found a place, you're looking for something that's going to be somewhat different and touch you in a way that it hasn't touched you before. So we invite you to join us. We've brought in musical traditions from all over the world, Jewish traditions from North Africa, from Persia, from Iraq, from Eastern Europe. We've put in a few stories. We've made every piece of the service something that will interest you and touch you and be relevant and be uplifting. So if you're interested or you have questions, please call me. My number and my email are at the end of this video. And whatever happens and whatever you choose, we wish you a Shana Tova Metuka, a beautiful new year of sweetness. Shana Tova.